kick here, boom. See where this goes right here. Now all you do, you kneel on your left leg. Now this is when you do your kick out to the elbow fold. You can swing this leg out. Sit out this way. Seven is down. Eight is up. Nine is straight arm bar. See, ten. Ten is here. 11 is here, usually 12, because you have three. One, see, one is out, one is in, one is up here. Okay? All right? So once again, one more review. Let's see. Whenever you get a guy down, lift him on his side. See right here, this is this one. Okay? Two. Press the face, three, four, five, six, sit out, seven, eight, nine, see, 10, 11, 12, okay? Right? Fall down. See where your hand is trapped? Right here. A lot of that. This is the hardest one to get, I'm serious. See, I really have to, I see I take grasp, I re-grasp the hands this way, right? I'm working here. Now this one pulls the elbow up. And just go slow this way till you find the proper leverage. Now your first one is what? Out. Second one is in. Third one is here. Okay? I can't teach you that. You're going to have to play with it. All right?
You ever worked the wrist the other way?
Quite a few times. Just in a different manner. Okay? So you can even, if you want to go into the trains, there's a lot of, I was giving you 10 to 12 at a time. Okay?